Good morning, students. I am here to explain present perfect tense as on page number 127 of our course book in chapter number 12. We are given the exercise based on present perfect tense. Already I have explained all 9 tenses up to past perfect tense as such exercises are there in our workbook. Now understand present perfect tense. Present perfect tense we use to describe the action that has been recently completed. In present perfect tense we use helping verbs have and has. In present perfect tense we use helping verbs have and has. Have we use with I, we, you, they and plural subject. I, you, we, they and with plural subject we use have. So have we use with I, we, you, they and plural subject. Has, it is used with third person singular. Has we use with third person singular. It means he, she, it or third person singular subject. I hope you have understood the use of have and has in present perfect tense. Have we use with I, we, you, they and plural subject, whereas has we use with third person singular. In perfect tense, whether it is present perfect tense, past perfect tense or future perfect tense, we use V3. So in present perfect tense we use V3. V3 it means present past participle form of the verb. V3 it means past participle form of the verb. Now see the example. They have eaten 5 bananas. Here they subject, have helping verb, eaten V3. So have eaten, it shows present perfect tense. See the next sentence. She has completed her project. Has helping verb, completed with. So it is present perfect tense. I hope it is understood to you. Thank you, students.